Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be creating a picklist field. So this is a fairly common field, it's super useful. We're going to be doing it on the account page, on the account object, and we want to distinguish between if it's a higher ed account or if it is a company account. So those two different accounts are to the different types of customers that this org sells to. So let's go ahead and jump into it. I'm going to go from this page. We're going to go to setup, or we can go to edit object. Setup will take you just to the regular setup home, but edit object will take you directly to the object that you were on. So because we're on the account page, it'll take us to the account object. From here, we're going to go to fields and relationships. We're going to click new and go to a picklist field. And this is a little bit of a redundant example, but I'm going to use account or customer type. And I'm going to enter values. So either it's going to be corporation or it's going to be education. Oop, I did not spell that right. All right, and you can display the values alphabetically. Use the first one as a default value and restrict values to the ones that are there. I'm going to keep it all default. Description is for other admins on the back end. Help text is for the users on the front end. I'm not going to make this required or enter a default value. So either scroll up or down and click next. Here is where we establish field level security. This is show where which profiles can see what and what they can do. Is it read only, etc. So let's go ahead and click next. And then this adds it to the account layout or to the page layout. It won't be in the right spot or in the spot that you'll likely want it. You can edit it later under page layouts. But for now, I'm just going to click save. All right, and let's go ahead and scroll, and we can see that we have created a customer type pick list. If you want to go back and check, you can go to the page layout or to your record, refresh your page, and it should be there. But sometimes it might take a while depending on how big your org is, how many records there are, stuff like that. Be sure to like and subscribe to this video. It really helps out my channel and helps me make more helpful videos like this, and I will catch you guys in the next one.